Yo, what's up? Today we are doing magic on a Meagle to freak some people out. Come with me, let's go. So. Woo! What's up everyone? Welcome to a Meagle Magic version 2. We're back again. It's really cool to be back here magicking for you through the camera to people on the other side of the world. I'm Josh Norbido. Thanks for joining me on my channel here and for all the support on my last video. We're gonna do it again. We're gonna have some fun. Let's do some magic right now.
One, two, three, go.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Done. Was that quick enough?
The heck? Wait, okay? What? Wait. You just kind of blew my mind for a second.
Oh, Lord. I'm waiting for it.
You're waiting
We're
going
to do some, like, flippy, tricky thing.
So I'll try my best. Can you name any card that would be in the deck? That would be in a deck of cards?
Four of diamonds.
Which one?
Four of diamonds.
Four of diamonds. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know that card would be in here somewhere, right? In order to find it, I would have to look through the deck probably. But instead, I'm going to try and shoot it out like this. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh, my. No, how? No, that's not normal. How?
That's not normal?
No, you... Why? How?
Shit. Stop. Right there. Okay, that was pretty precise. And hopefully with any luck...
Okay. All right. Okay. That's... Okay. I don't know what to say.
The King of Spades.
King of Spades. Are you sure?
I am sure.
You're sure? Okay. So in that case, I'm not even going to go through the cards. I'm just going to summon the King of Spades from your minds, and I'm going to get the deck to release the King of Spades to me.
Stop. Stop. This is some witchcraft.
Can you name a card for me? Just name anyone that would be in the deck.
I mean, actually, four of diamonds. Four of diamonds.
Okay, so you want to stick with the four of diamonds. Back to the original one.
Yeah, back to the original.
Okay, look. Now you changed your mind a lot there. I've tried to keep my eyes on the camera so you can see I'm not trying to look through the deck here. But if I give this deck a wave, I should be able to get one card to rise out of that deck.
Just a normal card.
Yeah, that's it. With any luck. Oh, you know what? To be honest, most people name the Ace of Clubs, so we're super close. Oh. But to be honest, if I can change it, I should be able to send it back to the deck, get the four diamonds, send it back over here to my hand, and then we should be able to get the four diamonds.
Oh my god.
Yo, hold on. You got Rubik's Cubes as well? What's your PB?
Yeah, my not great. Are you a cuber?
Kind of. Let me show you my collection, mate.
Damn, all right.
Which one's my good one? That's a good one.
Bro, I can actually hear how slick it sounds. Let me genuinely mix up mine. And if you actually mix up yours, let's just see how much you smash me by when I try to...
I'll mix it slowly.
Yeah, same. All right, so the official cube challenge. So we inspect first, right?
Yeah. Right.
Not that that's going to help me, but anyway.
I've got my cross figured out.
All right.
I've got an F12 pair, two, okay, good.
All right, you ready?
All right, let's go. Ready?
Right, ready, set, go. Now, because I'm looking at my cube, just yell out stop once you're done. And that way I'll know.
I'm going to take it a little bit slower, probably. What next? We'll see.
How kind of you.
No, I finished.
Oh, fuck.
I swear, man. It's just...
Red of Hearts.
Which one?
Red of Hearts.
Did you say Red of Hearts? Gone. Okay.
She looked like...
a McCain.
Wait, I want to see this. Shut up.
How's it going?
It's going pretty good.
Oh, shit, it speaks.
All right, I'm doing some magic.
Okay.
And the reason why this looks so weird is I was like mid-trick to the last person and then it's just cut straight into this moment, which must look super weird for you. So basically, okay. I'll catch up to speed. I've got two jokers.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And then I've got the rest of the deck. Can you name any card that would be in the deck? Which one?
I think how it works. Four of ace, something like that.
Are you saying the four of hearts? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Okay, four of hearts. So in, you know, what makes it hard is obviously if we're in real life, I could just hand you the cards to pick one. But doing this over the computer really makes it random, the card you name. So four of hearts or four of aces, as you say. All right, watch these two jokers, and I'm going to hopefully generate one card between.
Did you see that? Okay.
Now you have a choice. We can either turn it over and see it, or you could keep it a secret. We could not look at it, and you'll never know what it is. What would you prefer?
Okay, no, I don't want to do that. I want to see. Oh my god, I love magic. Magic is so cool. I've always found it very fascinating.
Maybe we'll try this with a number. Can you think of a number between 1 and 100? Just in your head.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I got a number.
Okay. And not 69 like the last person, all right?
No. Yeah, I have a number.
You got it? Okay. Mm-hmm. Just look into the camera for a second. Just let me get... Okay, this is good. Okay, I'm going to go with this one. Now, I'm going to try to write it so you can't quite see what I'm writing here. Okay, I'm going to go with that. I'm going to go with this. I'll leave it here in view. Now, because we haven't met before, so you don't change your mind, I'll keep it here. But tell me, what was the number you thought of?
77.
77. Now, is that does that have any kind of meaning to you in some way? Is that a lucky number?
So I was going to choose 55 because 55 is my favorite number, but I said 5 out loud. So I kind of thought like it would give it away. And since 7 is like my second lucky number, I was like, okay, let me just like put 77. Yeah.
We're on opposite sides of the world, but somehow we were able to connect in such...
Oh my God. What? No way! Oh my god, that is so good. Are you like...
Wow.
Nah, wow. That's scary. That's actually really scary, but it's cool.
Hey, that's awesome. If you ever do want to see more of my magic and stuff, I do have a YouTube channel.
Oh, wait.
Looks like this.
Okay.
You got it?
Thank you. This is really cool.
Hey, my pleasure. Hey, I make videos for my YouTube and stuff. Would you be okay with me using some of this clip in that video?
Yeah, that's fine.
Sweet. Hey, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.
You too.
There you have it, my friends. Another day of Omegle. Thanks for joining me on this journey. And thank you to everyone who's in this video. I had a lot of fun diving into this weird world again. It's a place that I'm really starting to enjoy. So if you want to see a version 3, let me know in the comments below. I'll see you in the next video. But until then,
see ya.